I think I look forward to the most was probably making something that would actually like be seen by other people. Because a lot of the time when you make stuff for school, only the teacher sees it. Well, with making broadcasts, it goes out to everyone at the school.
And just working with better equipment definitely sets a standard that's really exciting to look forward to in the future.
I've enjoyed this year. I've gotten new experiences and found something that I've enjoyed doing. I've always liked filming and photos, so I found a new passion in videography.
But I added a broadcast 2 just last year, and it has allowed students who've taken broadcasting 1 and shown proficiency to then take on a leadership role.
I'm looking forward to being a team lead for the new incoming broadcast students for next year. I'm excited to teach them.
Congratulations to Ethan Longenball, Jaden Gregorio, and Luna Palmini.
Yeah, the better equipment you have, the more you can focus on what you're creatively doing instead of what the camera's like.
Had it not been for Petaluma Education Foundation helping us update our studio, new lighting, brand new industry standard cameras for the studio, brand new industry standard cameras for the field.
I think the new equipment definitely helps us because it makes like everything we put out, everything we film, better looking, and it has better quality to everything, and it's helped to broadcast become so much more professional.
Being in this class, honestly, it just gives me a lot of like creative freedom.
Next year, I'm really looking forward to podcasting.
Everybody look out for the Trojan Broadcast podcast!
One of the great things about this program is it's not only allowing students to gain skills and experience in an academic setting, but they can actually apply it outside of the school. And so an assignment this year was to create a commercial.
I think the best segment that I've done is my Shukri commercial. Actually paying me to do a commercial for our sister restaurant, so I actually work there at the Shukri, and they're paying me to do one for the Luma Bar, which is our recently opened restaurant, so it'll definitely benefit them as well as me.
Thank you, Ria!